This wall will be a landmark. The colors are not gonna fade. This is gonna be here long after we're gone. I grew up right across from the Genesee Brewery, St. Simon's Terrace.
Love it. Love what you're doing.
Love you too, man.
It's very exciting for me to come back. Just being under people like Sean Dunwoody, Sarah Rutherford, Rick Muto, Olivia Kim. Just want to make them proud and just show love to the city that's given me so much. This is a painting of John Lewis, a young John Lewis giving a speech. The original photo is from Danny Lyon, the premier like civil rights photographer back in the day. We just wanted to honor his legacy and what he's done for the fair treatment of our people, of black and brown people. With his recent passing, I just wanted to kind of pay homage to him and his name and his legacy, and also, you know, bring Danny Lyon's image to life, and so like it's larger than life.
You know what I mean? Don't lose sight of like where everyone's eye is gonna be going. Don't forget.
I am speaking. I am speaking is the title, and the project is I Am. So we have one in Chicago. The first one was I Am a Man. The photo was from the Memphis sanitation strike. Second one is in Louisville, Kentucky. And that one's titled I Am Singing. It's a protest photo, like people, you know, singing, clapping, and like with their hands in the air. And then this one is I Am Speaking. Across the street is the site where Frederick Douglass gave his what is 4th of July to a slave address or speech. So I thought it would be a good idea to name it I Am Speaking. You know, I think it's a good fit.
Yo!
I wanted to stop people in their tracks. I can't control how this piece is gonna be perceived. I know all of the collective's emotions and feelings, like bringing this, delivering this to this community, and it's positive and it's uplifting. I hope that the community feels the same way about it. As long as it's evoking some kind of emotion, it's doing its job.